spent the past 3 weeks leading up to UT's pro day, and the one thing he wanted to do out here was clear up any doubts the NFL guys may have.
I think the biggest question was, is his shoulder healthy? Can his shoulder make all the throws? You know, is he back to 100%? And I talked to every coach that was here, and they said I answered all the questions.
He's come back now, and he's really strong, and he's worked hard, and he's had a few workouts with individual teams before today, so we thought that today would come out like it did.
For me, I feel like I'm the best quarterback in this draft. I'll put me on the field with anybody. But after that, I'm just ready to get on a team. I'm ready to go earn a job because nothing's going to be given to me. Nothing was given to me here. I've had to earn everything. And so my mentality going here is, hey, my shoulder feels great. I'm ready to go visit these teams, but I'm not worried about where I'm going to go. The team that likes me the most is going to pick me up, and then it's time to go to work.
John Hyde, Fox 7 Sports Edge.